Liberty Benton has won four in a row tonight, welcoming in Arcadia. They'll be tied for second in the Blanchard Valley Conference. We picked this one up in the third quarter. Trevin Lieb hands it off to Austin Collard, and Collard breaks away from the tackle. He'll score with ease as you see him rumbling down. Liberty Benton ends up scoring 70 tonight as they win big in shutout fashion.